Good afternoon, everyone. It's Dr. Chris Colby at South Windsor Neck and Back. It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon in October. It is fall time. So we are here to talk about the leaves. Leaves. We don't do this all year long. You can hear in the background, the guys are working in the yard out here to get things nice and clean. Whether it's in our tractor, whether it's raking leaves or the blower, it can put a lot of strain on the low back and affect us because we don't do it all year long. So little tips here to help you out before you go out to rake. You might want to just take a few minutes, stretch, bend over, touch your toes, do a little twisting. That'll loosen your back up and get you prepared for your activities outside today. Another great thing that you can do after you finish up getting with your outdoor activities, cleaning up the yard, is if your back is sore and achy, even if your shoulders are sore and achy, you can definitely go in, take a hot shower, relax a little bit, sit down, throw some ice on the neck or the low back, whatever's bothering you, and that'll decrease your aches and pains. If things persist over time, things don't go away, give our office a call, South Windsor Neck and Back, 860-644-2437. We'll get you to consultation, exam, or just get you adjusted and get you back to feeling much better again.